And after dropping game one, Shreveport bounces back with a 2-0 win to close the regular season. Simon Buschler won his 28th game and earned his 6th shutout of the year in net. Both of those marks are franchise records. But it wasn't enough to earn the Bugs home ice in the playoffs. Shreveport finishes 1 point behind Lone Star for second place in the NAHL South. So the Mudbugs' path in the playoffs begins next week on the road against the Brahms.